like you, a love so true, there has never been, and there will never be. So true, there has never been, and there will never be a God like you. A love so true, there has never been, and there will never be a God like you. A love so true. How great, is your love? How great, is your love? How great, is your love for us? How great, is your love? How great. How great is your love? How great, how great is your love for us?
Friends, when we start, remember we say, Jesus is Lord. And we sing.
Come into God's presence singing, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord. Come into God's presence singing, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord.
Good morning, church. I was glad when they said to me, we will go into the house of the Lord.
In the house of our God, in the house of our God, we give praise to the Lord. In the house of our God, I was glad when they said, let us go to God's house. And now with joy we are standing in the house of our God.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, but deliver us from evil.
Let us pray for those who are absent.
Heavenly Father, watch over those whom we love who are absent from us today. Keep them in good health, protect them from all danger, and when we are together again, help us to make their return a happy one. In the name of our Lord Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Jesus, come to us, lead us to you.
let us stand, face the cross, and sing what we believe.
I believe.
Do we have any birthdays today?
What is your name and how old are you turning?
My name is Sophia and I turned 11.
My name is Andrew and I turned 11.
My name is Austin and I'm turning 9.
My name is August and I'm turning 8.
Let us pray. O God, our Father, bless your children in their years increase, in their seeking guide them, in their striving sustain them, in danger and temptation guard them, give them a thankful heart, and grant that they may find their freedom in doing your will. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, amen. Let us sing.
Happy birthday.
The season of Lent, we are reminded of God's love. We would like to share ways to show God's love and kindness throughout Lent. Mrs. Carpenter's class presentation is based on 1 Corinthians 4 through 8.
Love is patient.
Hurry up, Caleb. We'll be late for the movies.
Wait, Jesus taught us to be patient with our friends. We will wait for you, Caleb.
Love is kind.
Here, Miles, let me help you tie your shoe. It is not jealous or boastful.
Look at the new toy I got. I don't have one, but can I play with yours?
Sure.
Love is not rude.
Hey, that wasn't very nice, Miles.
You're right, I'm sorry.
It is not easily angered. You broke my toy, Kennedy.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Love never fails. Please join us in singing Love One Another.
Let us pray. Dear God, thank you for this day and all that we have and all you have done for us. Amen.
Goodbye.